you can add, remove, or customize watch faces from your Apple Watch or iPhone. First, let's go over how to change your Apple Watch face. With your Apple Watch on and unlocked, you can swipe from edge to edge on your Apple Watch to see the faces in your current collection. When you find the watch face you like, simply stop swiping to stay on that current face. From your iPhone, you can add, remove, and customize watch faces. Let's add an Apple Watch face. Open the Watch app on your iPhone. Then click Face Gallery. Here you can scroll through available watch faces. Select the one you like, and here you can see the additional customization options available. Then click Add. This will place your new watch face within My Faces. If you want to remove an Apple Watch face, next to My Faces, click Edit. Here you can click the red dash button next to the face you want to remove. Click Remove to verify and remove the watch face. Now let's go over customizing your watch face from the watch itself. To add a new watch face, press and hold on the current watch face. Swipe left until you reach a window that reads New. Tap the plus icon. Scroll through the list of available watch faces by turning the digital crown or swiping with your finger. Then tap the watch face you like to add it to your collection. Now let's edit a watch face. Press and hold on the watch face you want to edit. Then click Edit. Here you can customize the different adjustable parts of the watch face by selecting a feature and turning the digital crown. You can also customize face complications, like weather and activity. Swipe to the left, tap a complication, and change it. When you're finished customizing faces or complications, press the digital crown to save your changes. To remove a watch face, swipe to the face you'd like to remove. Press and hold on the watch face to open the customization menu. Slide up on the watch face you want to remove. Click Remove to verify and remove the face.